and welcome to the Greatest of All Time Hall of Fame. I'm your host, Jack Banfield, and today we will be inducting the greatest cars racer of all time. From the old-timers to the high-tech racers, there have been many great cars to race for the Piston Cup. Some of the top racers include Darrell Cartrip, Dale Earnhardt, Cruz Ramirez, and Jackson Storm. But there are three racers who stand out above the rest. And those races are Doc Hudson, Strip Weathers, and Lightning McQueen. Dale Cartrip and Dale Earnhardt were before my time, but still would be in a top 5 racers of all time. Both racers are 2 of the 7 cars that have won more than 3 Piston Cups. Dale Cartrip is a 3-time Piston Cup winner, and Dale Earnhardt is a 7-time Piston Cup winner. There is just very little information that I can find on these racers. As for Cruz Ramirez and Jackson Storm, they are both just too young and too early in their careers to be considered as the greatest of all time. Jackson Storm was also beaten by Cruz during her first race, so he is nowhere close to anyone else mentioned on this list. Next, the Hudson Hornet. Doc's career was cut short. If the fabulous Hudson Hornet didn't sustain a crash in 54, he probably would have ended up being the greatest of all time. Doc three-peated the Piston Cup in his first 3 seasons, in 51, 52, and 53, which is quite the feat since it hasn't been done by any other racer. Doc also holds the record for most wins in a single season at 27 wins. Doc Hudson, using his racing expertise, became a mentor to Lightning McQueen and helped him find the true meaning of racing. Doc revolutionized the racing game during his time on the track. I think it is safe to say that if Doc Hudson didn't sustain his crash in 54, Doc goes on to set and break more records, all the while winning some more empty cups. Now, I think it is only fair that we compare the 2 cars that we have left to talk about. Strip the King Weathers and Lightning McQueen.
Hey, Lightning, you ready?
Oh yeah, Lightning's ready.
I'm American made, but life's Chevrolet. My mama taught me right from right. I was born in the South. Sometimes I have a big mouth when I see something that I don't like. I gotta say it.
The King raced from 1969 to 2005, which is over 3.5 decades. He's also one of only 7 cars to win more than 3 Piston Cups, and he's one of 3 cars to win 7 Piston Cups. During Strip's career, he had 200 races. He also had a top speed of 200 miles per hour and could go 0 to 60 in 4.8 seconds. As for Lightning McQueen, he raced from 2005 to 2017. That's 12 years to the King's 36 years. But in those 12 years, Lightning McQueen won 7 Piston Cups. It should have been 8, but McQueen displayed arguably one of the best forms of sportsmanship in all of sports. Also, during his career, McQueen won a total of 90 races. If you take the amount of wins from both cars and divide it by the amount of years that they raced, McQueen has a better average of wins. McQueen's top speed was 200 miles per hour, and he could go 0 to 60 in 3.2 seconds. Some other things that McQueen has done is he went to the World Grand Prix and beat the fastest car there, being Francesco Bernoulli, who had a top speed of 220 miles per hour.
Go second, and they have no idea what happened behind them.
This is impossible.
That's what I'm talking about. Ka-chow! What happened?
With all the great racers, I think the facts speak for themselves when I say Lightning McQueen is the greatest cars racer of all time. So, please welcome to the Greatest of All Time Hall of Fame, Lightning McQueen, for being the greatest cars racer of all time. And to end things off, I'm going to give you a quote from Lightning McQueen. Speed. I am speed. I'm faster than fast. I'm quicker than quick. I am lightning. Remember, work hard and stay humble. We'll see you in the next one. See ya.